I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right! Welcome to my Wonderland! To Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. A battle jumps out at you! Random encounter! Ha!
Who turns to heroism these days? Honestly!
Conscience is clean, villain.
The overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is a punch him. Oh, what? Look, girl, there's a bridge! You could totally thwack that thing over and cross it. Dang! Dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh, man, this is the best. I am so glad that you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbos and, like, a mountain of marshmallow cereal for, like, ever.
Ah, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
Hey, you wanna get rich?
This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back, your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
I'm 70-80% sure that that caravan is where I should go.
Is that person friend or foe?
To sheath or unsheath? That is the question.
A guest! You've traveled such a long way to be here. A little closer.
I've leapt across forests twice as big as these for no reason at all!
I can tell you're an expert, Wolfhard. Far beyond right. And now you're here, in the land of imagination. So, what would you imagine a person like me to say? Ah, your aura is radiant. It's top-notch, I won't lie. But I see a great cloud hovering over you.
A cloud? A portent of evil. If it be a foe, it will die by my hand!
It's skepticism. A cloud of skepticism. You doubt my ability to read your fate, as you should. Those who make fate aren't captive to its whims like the rest of us. Now, the fortune I have for you, I don't like. I see a great partnership in your future, if that's the fate you choose to make.
It'd be ruinous for a hero to enter a deal without knowing the stakes.
The only limit to your fortune is your imagination. Or your bank maxima. Or your stomach for killing the dreams of love.
Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
Stop! Please, before the light!
Eventually, why not get ahead of the rush? I die if I live! your prey!
Really don't like you. Debone you, then where you in the pond go? All that meat just gives you a
jump
on death flashing before my eyes.
Magic begin!
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anyhoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
right, Hoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skelly mans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down!
Had the chance. Recharged.
Listen! Over it! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Of course, fellow champion, but...
I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and undead! They came out of nowhere!
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy theme than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come!
I've really missed this part.
Been too long since I conquered anything.
After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
I'm a dragon! Woo! Scary!
Serves you right! Let the magic begin!
In business.
The catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow bits!
Bloody brilliant! Keep blasting them back to the Grey Hell, citizen!
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuff, govna! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
Justice has been served.
Yeah!
Turn back now, and you might survive!
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey, 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 hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Here I come! Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
To return.
Dangerous feat. Works every time.
Has been waylaid. No more shall their catapults assault the walls of Brighthoof.
That'll bloody learn them! Regroup by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
To pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way! I've never actually seen one of these before! Are you a fate maker?
Well, I try not to brag, but yes, absolutely!
All right! I'm bloody impressed! I only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A trial smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Shapemaker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
I feel magical!
Skeletons, up ahead!
My conscience is clean.
This I swear, you will fall this day!
You bold mistake, you miserable little lad.
Seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker.
Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a Fate Maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.